If you or someone in your family has a student loan, News 8 is on your side tonight with some tips to avoid a growing number of financial aid scams. According to FHIA, the Pennsylvania Higher Education Assistance Agency, scammers are targeting victims on social media with promises of total student loan forgiveness. That's a big promise. But unless you have a rich relative or you win the lottery tonight, your student loan won't just go away. Protect yourself by asking why someone is trying so hard to give you a great deal. If it sounds too good to be true, it probably is. And remember, don't share your social security number, credit card information, or account passwords to get this student loan forgiveness. Watch out for financial deals that are only good today, and they pressure you to act quickly without thinking about it. That's the sales pitch that says you need to pay immediately, for example, by wiring the money or sending it by courier. Educate yourself and protect yourself.